People often wonder what Pilates is. Well, Pilates was started by Joseph Pilates as a form of rehabilitation, so it's suitable for absolutely everybody. Not every bit of Pilates is suitable for everyone, but anybody can make use of it. Pilates is about ABC. It's about alignments and breathing and your center. Now, alignment means using your body in the way it's supposed to be used. Now, I'm going to show you how to sit in alignment. And if we do seated exercises, this is how I'd like you to sit. To sit away from the back of the chair, really feeling that you're pulling up and sitting straight with your legs in front of your hips and your feet firmly on the floor. Now I'm going to do the rest of the explanation standing up because it's easier for me. Alignment means using your limbs in the direction they're supposed to be used. And really importantly, thinking about your spine. So if you're standing up, you want your feet hip width apart. Now that's the inner bit of your hips, not any bits out here. And you want your legs nice and straight. And your pelvis straight. So if you rock your pelvis backwards and forwards, don't go mad, don't do anything too exciting, and then come to a centre bit. Have your shoulders over your hips, your shoulders nicely relaxed, and your head extended up. Now you're in perfect alignment. Now what about breathing? Well, breathing in Pilates ought to be lateral breathing. So put your hands, just as I have, breathe in and try and make your hands separate. Breathe out and your fingers come together again. Take a couple of breaths like that. But don't worry, you know everybody can breathe. This is just a bit extra. And now your centre. You'll find people talk about your core. Well, I like to think about a centre. And that's having a strong enough tummy to allow you to move your arms and legs any way you like. So pull your tummy in as tightly as you can. Don't put your shoulders up. And now relax it. And now pull it in again. And relax it. And there you are. The ABC of Pilates. Alignment, breathing, and centre.